Hello, this is Jawan. Welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. In this video, I will be doing a tutorial walkthrough on the game Jigsaw on the server Happy Hunger Games. So let's get started. Welcome to Jigsaw. In this game mode, you have been trapped by the evil Jigsaw in his dungeon, full of levels of traps and challenges, and you will have to escape. Also, sponsor rank or higher, get access to checkpoints in every level. Start the game by entering in Jigsaw's layer at the left or load a checkpoint at your right. So let's go. Up to 24 levels and counting. Jigsaw's hideout, do not enter. Warning, death above. Boing, boing, boing. Level 1. Do not touch the pressure plates or you'll be teleported into a thing of lava and you cannot escape and you will die. So just don't touch that pressure plates and you'll be good. You can't touch this pressure plate though, that one's safe. Set checkpoint. Defaults can set a checkpoint at every level. Sponsors plus can set a checkpoint. Wait, no. Defaults can set a checkpoint every 10 levels. Defaults can set a checkpoint. Oh no, sorry. Defaults can set a checkpoint at every 10 levels. Sponsors plus can set a checkpoint at every level. Set checkpoint. Who is District 13's president? Level 2. See, that's what you get teleported into. You get teleported in that little last case. So, Alma coin. Only Braves can survive this level. Let yourself go. Level 3. It's this one in the upper right hand corner. Woo! Cha-ching! Checkpoint level 4. Don't let your eyes guide you. So we walk in, and we're going to go down here this way, and we're going to walk down, then we're going to go this way, then this way, and we're going to walk down the center until we get to here. Then we're going to go this way, and we're going to take a right, and then a left, and we're going to go down here. And we're gonna go this way, and this way, and this way, and here, here, here. Boom! There. Level 5, are you a good swimmer? So you have to, there's this floating water, and you have to float from one thing to the next without falling out and into the lava. So here, here. Now here's a tricky jump. If you do it from right up here down to there, since you'll be jumping, you'll have too much impact and you'll go right through it. But if you float down and do it like that, you'll make it. And then here, 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 here. Ta-da! In we go. Set checkpoint. Level 6. This one always seriously confused me. Don't ask for help. Just go straight forward. What you do is you run through the lava, and over here in the upper right hand corner is a little pool of water. And then over here is their checkpoint. Beware zombies. Zombies will spawn and you have to punch them back. Oh, that dude has an enchanted iron sword. From your pod? Oh, this dude got in. It's not good. It's like perimeter control. Or crowd control. 12, 11, 9. Come on, hurry. There's so many. 4, 8, 9. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, yeah, it's super weird. There's two witches over here. There's witches in the water. Checkpoint set. What does Katniss take from the cornucopia in the Hunger Games 1? A knife, a bow and arrows, or a backpack? A backpack. Ooh! So, you're probably wondering why there's all these Hunger Games-based stuff. I'm not sure if I already told you. I probably did. But the name of this server is Happy Hunger Games Network, and they have tons of stuff based off of the Hunger Games. So that's why there's all those Hunger Games questions. Level 10, can you guess me? You never trust anybody. Would you trust me now? Choose. I'm not lying, am I? You will die. This is your destiny is safe with me. I'm not lying. Choose me to win. You won't be safe with me. This one is actually the correct one. I know it seems kind of weird, but it's actually... All right, so here we have a global one. So that means everyone can set it. So hey, look, there's a dude doing it. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Aw, poor dude. These are really hard. Because since the pressure plate isn't a solid block, if you don't land on the fence, you'll fall right through it. But since the fence is a solid block, you can place the pressure plate on it. So it looks a bit like a table. But it's very hard to do. That dude has an interesting skin. Ah, I missed. See, you have to do it like that. So it's really difficult. Difficult, difficult, difficult. I'm a parrot, difficult. But all these dudes have to be in my way. It's like impossible to see anything. Okay, good, you got a minecart. Checkpoint set. So we have 6 minecart tracks. The correct one, here, let me read the sign. Level 12, let your soul decide the correct path. Yeah, the dude that dude went down is correct. This third path. Not this one, but this one. Let's go for a ride. You get hurt, then you fall into lava, then you get healed. And then you land in here. You press the button. Checkpoint set. And after we ride my piggy, we're gonna have some fun. Sorry, piggy, if you fell in the lava. I didn't mean to shove you. This level, you have to have quick reflexes and, whoa, crawling piggies. And nimble fingers. Because you have to adjust your piggy's path quickly, or else what just happened? You're pretty much doomed. So here we go! Go! That dude's being a cheater. He's guiding his piggy without actually riding it. But I'm gonna do it legit. Because I'm a legit dude. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do it. But not like what he's doing. There actually is a very interesting way to cheat at this level. All you have to do is, piggy, sometimes you have to punch your piggy before riding him or else he won't go where you want him to. It's really weird, but it's the truth. So we're gonna pop through here. And where are those dudes' piggies? Did they seriously both die? He just fell in the lava. No. Bad piggy. Bad piggy. We need to go this way. No, seriously, piggy. Yeah, there's a button over there, and if you press it, it kills you. The reason it's there is if your piggy dies, but you're still alive, you press the button and it kills you. I guess you could just jump in the lava, but I guess it's a technical way and it seems really fancy. Here we go. Last stretch. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Come on! Oh, yay, I made it. Me and my piggy did it. Let's see, what level am I on? Level 14, boss fight. I know that I trapped other people apart from you in my game now, right? Now fight to the death for your freedom. They call them the owners, and I'm sure you know that. What? I got a carrot on a stick! Where's my wooden sword? Oh, my goodness. That dude somehow got harmed. Whoa, this dude has way too many minions. Die. But luckily, I set my checkpoint, I believe. Okay. Let's go in here and help that dude. Nanos is the owner of the server. He's actually a wither skeleton, or this Xanos. It's a wither skeleton in full diamond armor with a Xanos head. Boss key. The boss key is, well, boss. Let's go. Checkpoint set. Let's do this. This level is, like, the hard. See? I just died. Told you it was hard. Whoa, what? What just happened? I died and then I respawned with like all my stuff. I'm too young to die. I'm too young to get carrot on a stick. Carrot on a stick, please save. Eat the wrong flesh. Eat the wrong flesh. Oh, I die again. It's life's not fair. Life's not fair. Life's not fair. Life's not fair. He will buy at. I don't get that. Oh wow, I actually did that. I almost never can do that. Whoa, I like got punched by something. No, no! I died, I died. I'm gonna burn. There's the IP right there, but I'll leave the IP in the description so you can play this awesome Jigsaw map too. Wow, I just died. Maybe it's not that awesome. Healed by at. Well, there's a sign. Patience is the key. Oh, because when you're on fire, you need to wait for... So, I'm going to become El Patient. Patient. Why am I still on fire? Why am I still on fire? That's annoying. Whoa! Creepy ghost guardian. So yeah, it's weird, like every once in a while, this creepy ghost guardian will come out of nowhere and float in your face and give you mining fatigue. But there's no guardians around, which is weird. Healed by at. Healed by at. All right, well, this is gonna be the end of part one of my Jigsaw tutorial. I will see you later, and I hope you come back for more awesome tutorials on the Jigsaw Adventure Map. Bye!